What's up everyone, my name is Ben and today I'll be guiding you guys through and helping you fix the problem of receiving duplicate text message notifications on your iPhone. This happened to me a few weeks back and I managed to fix it really easy, and today I'll also be showing guys how to fix it. There are a few different methods that you can use, but all will yield into the same result, which is basically that you won't be receiving duplicate text message notifications anymore. So without further ado, let's jump into the video where I will show you how to fix receiving duplicate text message notifications. What you need to do first is make sure that repeat notification setting is turned off. What you need to do is open up settings, go into notifications, go into messages, and ensure that repeat notifications toggle is turned to the off position. This is a common reason why people get multiple text message notifications, so make sure that this setting is turned to off. Another issue that could be causing multiple or duplicate text message notifications is if you have multiple addresses as your receiving address set in settings. In short, what you need to do is go into Settings, Messages, go into the Send and Receive Addresses, and make sure that you only have one address set as the basically address that people will be able to reach you. So make sure that you only have either your number, your email, or something else set as your receiving address. And if you only have one, there is no chance that you will be receiving multiple notifications or messages. What worked for me is quickly turning off and on iMessage. So we all use iMessage, and I'm pretty sure that iMessage is the cause that we are all getting multiple text notifications, or were getting. What you want to do is go into Settings, Messages, iMessage, and then turn off iMessage for a couple of minutes. Doesn't have to be a long time, and then just turn it back on, wait for it to activate, and that should help resolve the problem. These three solutions are basically guaranteed to work for you. If they don't, please let me know in the comments and I will try my best to help you out, but for the most part, you should be good to go with these solutions. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please do me a favor, drop this video a like rating below. It only takes a second, it helps me out big time. Subscribe to the channel, and of course, if you are interested in any more content or have any requests, please let me know in the comments below.